Hello, Red here. Again, this is Subnautica, and these are the Jellyrays. They're very beautiful, and they're friendly. So you can release them outside your base, and they will not attack you. Whether or not that changes later on in the game, don't know, because things are constantly changing. Well, not constantly, but I love the upgrades. This is where I found them. Isn't that beautiful? They're giant mushrooms. Very beautiful. I wanted to bring those green things home and, you know, stick them somewhere to grow, but they don't. But that's where I found the eggs. And the eggs look like... I have one in my inventory. This, the blue one. That's a Jellyray egg. Beautiful blue egg. And I think I will catch a few and let them outside here. There are some interesting plants. Oops, sorry. Crooked there. I don't know if later we'll be able to collect those tubes. Can't really see them, sorry. But it is, I believe it's at the base of a giant mushroom tree that you can actually go inside, and I found an egg that was kind of rainbowish, which I need to see which tank I stuck that in, but let's catch some Jellyrays and release them. I didn't do it with the aggressive ones because I didn't want them to bite me. Come on, come here, come here, come here. There's one. Nah, I'm gonna take a couple of you out. I should drop that egg. There we go. Hey, it looks better outside of there. Come here, I'm gonna release ya. Alright, last time I collected you, there was... easier. I don't think they want to go out. Come on. Either that or I made this tank too big. There's two. You're lucky I can't use my propulsion thing in here. I think y'all. Should be, I could add another. Oh well. There we go. Come on, exit. Sorry, laggy at the moment. I have too many things open at the same time, I think. Harry, where should that go? I think that's really cool. Oh, there's my gas pods that I released. Yeah, just do it right here, I guess. It would be prettier if it was nighttime. One. Are you guys trying to go back in? I think they're beautiful. And they're nice. So I like having them around. game. I have quite a few of them going around my base. Ooh, is that a rabbit ray coming at me? Yep. Oh, that's the blue. No, is that the purple one? Ooh, lay an egg, I want it. Nope, that's the blue one. I want that pinky purple one. I gotta go back to my other game and see if that's the way it is. Oh, at least they're wandering now. I love it that they stay near the base. I, however, don't go too much by the gas ones because I stuck too many of them out, and I think 4 or 5 shockers I stuck out, so the other side of that base is not safe. And this is just one I was doing just to show the different species and their eggs. And let's see, how high is that? 1, 2, 3. That's a 3-story. I like the 3-story ones. This place is so awesome. I wish I could plant one of the giant shrooms. That would look so cool in there. Alright, have fun playing Subnautica, and see you in the next one. Time to do another one.